So now we're going to see the instruction, that is DAD register pair. So for this instruction, the opcode is DAD. The remaining part of the instruction is operand, that is register pair. In this instruction, no data is present. It means this instruction is of 1 byte. Now let's see the meaning of instruction. DAD register pair. DAD register pair, it means 16 bit addition of register pair and HL pair. I'm repeating, DAD register pair, it means 16 bit addition of register pair and HL pair. An answer will be stored in the HL pair. Let's say example. Suppose the example is DAD. D. It means 16 bit addition of DE pair with HL pair. So before the execution, the content of DE pair is 1 to 1 to H. It is a 16 bit value. The content of HL pair is 2 1 to 1 H. Again, it is in hexadecimal. If you convert into binary, you will get 16 bit value. So content of these two register pairs is 16 bit. When this instruction is executed, the content of DE pair will be added with HL pair and answer will be stored in the HL pair. So what will be the answer in the HL pair? In the answer we will get 3333H. The content of DE pair will remain unchanged, that is 1 to 1 to H. Now let's see the machine cycle. This instruction is 1 byte instruction, so when this instruction is stored in the memory, it will occupy only one memory location. So DAD. After the instruction is stored, the processor will fetch. To fetch, it will use the machine cycle opcode fetch. When microprocessor performs the opcode fetch, instruction will be transferred to microprocessor, then processor will decode and it will execute. During the execution, the processor is doing addition of these two 16 bit number and answer is stored in the internal registers. It means only one machine cycle is required, that is opcode fetch. During the execution, processor is not interacting with memory. Processor is not storing data to or reading any data from the memory. It means only one machine cycle is required. Now, how many flags are affected? Because the microprocessor is performing 16 bit addition, only one flag is affected, that is carry flag. So if answer is more than 16 bit, in that case carry flag will be set or otherwise it will be reset. So only carry flag is set.